there's a common bathroom item you've probably never considered as a recyclable. The Q-tip. Of course, I'm not talking about the entire Q-tip. I'm just talking about the center portion here, which is paperboard.
To harvest the Q-tip, I snip the tips with nail clippers and then recycle the stick using my paperboard cereal box hack. 26-second green, you got time for this.
Check out how I hack a cereal box to recycle small pieces of paperboard and subscribe for more 26-second green.